The movable cursor feature was added to LAMP Words for Life in version 2.41. In this tutorial, you will learn about what the movable cursor does, how to add buttons to your vocabulary file to incorporate this feature, and how to use it within LAMP Words for Life. So what is a movable cursor? A movable cursor allows you to place the cursor wherever you need it within the speech display bar to correct or edit your message. This can be done by directly placing the cursor where you want it in your message, or by using buttons within your vocabulary file to move the cursor to where it needs to go. You can add these buttons onto a page using the Move Cursor button actions. They will allow you to move the cursor by character, word, or sentence, using up, down, left, or right actions. To add these buttons, let's go to the keyboard page for easy access. There are blank buttons in the upper right corner we can use. Go to Menu, then Edit Page. Choose the center button to edit and select Create New Button. For this button, we're going to leave the label blank and scroll down to the button Actions. We are going to change this to cursor mode. Tap on it. We are going to use Cycle to toggle through the different modes, but you could designate buttons to choose character, word, or sentence mode. Tap on Save. The button will appear blank for now, but will have text on it when we leave Edit Page. Next, we will add the arrows. Select where you want to add the first arrow, then Create New Button. Let's select a symbol you want to use for the up arrow. Scroll down to Button Actions and change the button action to Move Cursor. Tap on it and select which direction this button will move the cursor. Repeat these steps to add the other three directions to buttons. We can also add a button to be able to place the cursor within the speech display bar without using arrows to move the cursor. Select a button and create a new button. Give the button a label. You can use the suggested image or clear that image. And scroll down to the button actions. Change the button action to place cursor. Tap on Save. Then select Done to exit Edit Page. You're now ready to use these buttons to edit your speech display bar. Create your message.
Play Legos.
Go to your spelling page to access the movable cursor buttons. You can select sentence, word, or character mode, then arrow over to make your edit.
I want to play Legos.
You can also use a press and hold of the speech display bar to edit your message. Go to Menu, then Settings, scroll down to Allow Place Cursor. Then create your message.
Get Legos.
Press and hold the speech display bar. Tap on Place Cursor. The speech display bar will change colors. Tap where you want the cursor to go, then edit your message. Use the cursor to move to the end of the sentence.
Get green Legos.